Oh, I don't really go for long-term dreams. I'm more of a how much fun can I have right now and how do I get through the day kind of person. Right now, my dream is to beat my little brother at table tennis.
That's a beautiful dream.